It is 20 years or more since I left my native shore to seek an exile's life across the foam. And the scenes I left behind are still fresh within my mind, and I never will forget the dear old home. In my dreams I worship still in the old church on the hill, where my hands in Sunday prayer I used to join. And my memory flies each day o'er the ocean far away to the little village schoolroom of Kilbrien. It is not a noble pile of some ancient foreign style, no wealth of architecture meets the eye. In that little school at home, without minaret or dome, where I studied in those happy days gone by. Although we had to play on the nation's broad highway, those were the days when happiness was mine. Oh, dearer far to me than the halls of Trinity is the little village schoolroom of Kilbrien. If you travel up and down from Old Cove to Derry Town, you will not find in all St. Patrick's Isle another to compare with our master anywhere, as he traced the road to knowledge with a smile. A gifted man of lore, he taught languages galore, although he never spoke to me in mine. I remember him today in his genial Irish way, in that little village schoolroom of Kilbrien. And my schoolmates, where are they? Those with whom I used to play, skipping homeward when the evening sun was low. Some perhaps are just like me, exiled far across the sea, ever thinking of the happy long ago. Some perhaps are lying low where the mama breezes blow, and some are destined in a foreign land to pine. But few are still today on that hillside far away, near the little village schoolroom of Kilbrien. Sure, 'tis just the same old tale of another exiled Gael, one more victim of oppression's iron hand. First the joy of early years, then the bitter parting tears, and the years of longing for the motherland. As I gaze across the sea, many thoughts come back to me of the happy days that long ago were mine. God be with those good old days, shining back through memory's haze, and the little village schoolroom of Kilbrien.